Easy Interactive Tools, or EIT, is software that allows you to interact with your BrightLink projector using your Windows or Mac computer. To install the latest version, download and run the software package from the Epson support site. Make sure you've correctly connected your BrightLink projector to your computer. To open EIT on a Windows computer, launch it from your Start menu. If you're using a Mac, launch it from your Applications folder. The software opens in whiteboard mode. In whiteboard mode, you can draw on a digital whiteboard canvas, create multiple pages to draw on, and save your drawings. For more information, watch the whiteboard mode video. In annotation mode, you can draw on the image being displayed by your computer or a connected document camera. This is useful when you need to emphasize areas or add notes. For more information, watch the annotation mode portion of the annotation and mouse mode video. The software also allows you to operate the computer. You can use the interactive pens to perform mouse functions, such as opening and closing files or windows, or scrolling through content. If you have a finger touch unit installed, you can also use your fingers to scroll, pan, or zoom. For more information, watch the mouse mode portion of the annotation and mouse mode video.